Unit 15. Lo-fi music, a looping, laid-back audiovisual experience. March 30th. It's been a long day at school, and you know it's not over yet. As you get home and sit down to work on an essay, you feel your energy ebb and your attention drift. Don't reach for a highly caffeinated beverage or a sugary snack. Just open YouTube and choose from one of the many lo-fi hip-hop music mixes available to you. The steady beat of lo-fi music helps listeners focus, and its soft melodies and mellow vibe keep them from getting distracted by catchy tunes or complicated lyrics. These laid-back qualities are an important part of the genre's appeal to its fans and creators. Although the current wave of lo-fi music is centered on streaming platforms like YouTube and SoundCloud, it didn't come out of nowhere. Lo-fi began in the 1950s as a reaction to the crisp, full, high-fidelity sound of professionally recorded music. With lo-fi music, background noise from musicians shifting their bodies and moving their instruments seeps in. There is the constant hiss of room tone, and sometimes the pitch is shaky and distorted. These characteristics come from using cheap, low-quality recording equipment. But what some consider flaws, others consider charming imperfections. The videos for many lo-fi songs or streams are as gentle as the music. They typically show people studying or relaxing in a cozy setting. While many of these videos use still images, many others have subtly looping animations in them, such as growing lanterns, falling rain, or flipping pages. The rhythmic music and repetitive visuals provide comfortable white noise. The next time you need to relax or study, give lo-fi music a shot. There are so many choices that you're sure to find something you like.